Students with smartphones have been able to use the Texas State app in order to see where their bus is en route, but not all students own a smartphone. The university's Department of Transportation Services has made it easier for students to get real-time bus info by placing 3 electronic kiosks at each bus loop on campus. These kiosks are part of the new GPS navigation system in all of Texas State's shuttles. Transit operator Christopher Jacuzzi says the kiosks are a helpful solution to students.
It mainly helps students so they know, like, hey, if there's a bus here and another bus about halfway around the route, then, like, they can, like, tell, like, about how roughly how much time. If they go get a drink, go use the restroom, they can still catch another bus.
But not all students are aware of the new real-time GPS kiosks by the bus loops.
I think it's a pretty good thing, though, you know? I mean, people are wondering where the bus goes, and, you know, I think that serves its purpose right there.
As the fourth largest university in Texas and growing by the bus loads, the introduction of new resources makes it easier for students to commute. For Bobcat Update, I'm Allie Ibarra.